everybody. Remember, that's the opening act for the show. We have trials for all parts tomorrow.
Try out for that. We have seen these
Next.
Leon wanted to hurt him so bad that he was willing to try out for anything.
Leon, poor Peter, can't miss the angel tryout.
I know.
Angels are girls.
See, right? In the Bible, they were boys. Gabriel, Michael.
Play this way, angels are girls.
All right, you angels, wow me, okay? Let's see, first up, Matt.
Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings with great joy.
Not bad. Julie?
Unto you is born this day in the city of David, a Savior who is Christ the Lord.
Okay, now Brooke, please.
This shall be a sign unto all of you. You shall see a baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in an angel.
All right, I'm fine. Good. Okay, Leon.
Glory to God in the highest. And to end goodwill on earth with liberty and justice for all.
Do what, kid. Don't call us, we'll call you, okay? All right, everybody, remember the cast list will be posted at 5 o'clock tomorrow.
Into the place,
All right, places, people. Let's reverse the angels and the shepherds sequence, okay? Hey, kid.
Leon?
Yes, Leon. You're kind of in the way. Could you stand way over there?
Okay. Lower.
So we begin with the narration and... Angels, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
You go ahead with me?
No, sir.
Just like we practiced.
Yeah.
Hey guys, you really look so afraid to you.
Pretty scary of you, that's what you mean.
Okay, dude, I'll show you scary.
Boy, you're drinking your passion. Don't scare me.
Do I need more blush?
I need more lips. I hope I don't look that bad.
Leon, what are you doing here?
Yeah, Leon, you're just an understudy. You don't need your costume.
Yes, I do. The boy playing the innkeeper actually got sick.
No way, a happy cough?
No, a stomach virus. Good thing I came to the rehearsals and learn those lines. Now you say, innkeeper, please, I want a room. And I say, no room.
Hey, Leon.
Yeah? No room. No room.
That's some great acting, Leon. You should call it professional.
Really? No room. No room.
Hey, Leon, have you ever heard of improv?
Nope. No room.
Everyone, places, 2 minutes till curtain, all right? Jonathan, why are you in costume?
I was helping my fellow cast member with his lines, Mr. Mosley. You know I'll make her, and I'll make my entrance with time to spare. Just watch.
And Jonathan did make his entrance action. He was ready and right on cue as he promised. In fact, he and Mary looked convincing as they wearily trudged into bed.
Thank you. Thank you.
you later.